here advocating for? You have this interesting sign that says...
I'm against assault weapons being used in this country, for one thing.
Okay, you're against assault weapons. Okay, and what does that mean? What do you mean you advocate... You could be against these things, but do you advocate banning?
A full ban.
Will this also include then... could you ask, like, why would you want to ban these weapons?
Why?
Yeah. My entire religion was alienated.
You actually asked me that question?
I'm trying to find out your reasoning.
Military weapons on the streets of America. There's your answer.
But like the AR-15, for example, has been around since like 1959 for civilian use, and we haven't had mass shootings over there back then.
We had a ban back in what, 2004?
Almost 9 months ago, we lost.
In 1994, and then in 2004 it expired, and they haven't reenacted it. They had a ban on assault weapons then. What happened? Why are the pussies not coming up with a ban now?
What do you think then, if we do ban it, would you not want to ban it universally? Like, let's ban it also from government from having these weapons.
Well, why ban the government from having the weapons? That's what they were made for, to kill people.
What would you have this high trust for?
War.
Yeah, what would you have this high trust for government to have these weapons when they've been shown time again they can't be trusted?
Nuclear weapons.
No, they have nuclear weapons, sir.
No, I mean, we're the only country that used a nuclear weapon.
It's a big deterrent, right? We haven't had anyone try to invade the U.S. in, well, forever, right? Since inception, since like 1812, maybe, right? So why the need, like, even the government having it, why the need for, like, all these military bases overseas, needlessly, right?
We're talking give peace a chance now.
Well,
I'm all for that. John Lennon's my number two hero. Started with Bobby Kennedy, John Lennon, Jesus Christ. Shot two, nailed one. It's that simple, okay? It's that fucking simple. You want to talk universal peace? I'm here for a gun rally to get out a vote. But if you want to press the universal peace, yeah, give peace a chance, man. Get rid of your fucking microphone. Let's go out into the woods and start eating berries.
What makes a weapon
like
assault?
Like we did in the 60s.
What is an assault? What makes a weapon an assault weapon?
An assault weapon is an assault. Want me to assault you and you'll know what that's like?
So anything can be an assault weapon. A rock can be an assault rock.
Words can be assault weapons.
Okay, threat of assault. So, why don't we just ban freedom of speech then? Why don't we ban rocks?
Why don't we ban life? Why don't we just blow up the fucking planet? Give it all up now. Why not?
You know, there's more gun deaths than handguns, right?
Oh, don't get me started on that. Look, buddy.
Why don't we ban handguns too?
You see that Washington Monument? On December 6th, 1981, you can look it up, the John Lennon Peace Tribute held the first tribute to John Lennon 1 year, 2 days short of him being murdered. I'm the one who organized it. We held tributes on the Washington Monument ground, vigils at the Lincoln Memorial, fundraisers at the American Legion on Capitol Hill for guns, handguns. No. We're never going to get rid of handguns. I fought that battle already.
But you think you get rid of rifles?
Assault weapon is a different toy. It's a different toy for the boys to play with, okay?
Why don't you call them assault guns, handguns, or assault rifles? Well, the word's meaningless. If anything you say can be used for assaulting, right, then it's irrelevant. Why don't you just call it a rifle? Why don't we call it assault muskets?
You know, I was a journalism major myself. You got a lot to learn. Have a nice day.